I really like that this Engineering Bridge program has allowed me to kind of figure out who I am as an engineer, because I've known like since a very young age that I've always wanted to be an engineer. But I also love the fact that I'm able to gain knowledge about other engineering programs, and it's really helped me like figure out what I really want to do or where I want this path to take me in life.
I've always believed you need to give back. The world needs more engineers. And if supporting the Engineering Summer Bridge program helps develop more engineers, then it's a natural byproduct to want to support this program.
The Summer Bridge program gives students opportunities that I never had as a student, and getting them set up for their careers in college as well as their careers in the future.
Going into the fall semester, a lot of students don't know what to expect, but since I've been here on campus, I've had a really easy time adjusting, and it's given me more time to adjust. So I'm just really excited to like meet new people, and I'm not as afraid anymore because I've built connections here and figured out how to approach new people.
I definitely hope that they take away some skills having to do with learning how to fail, knowing it's okay, and that people will look for how they deal with failure, as well as knowing how to communicate with each other. As an engineer student who's done group projects, a big part of engineering is knowing how to communicate. So I think they're definitely getting ahead with those skills, as well as math and everything.
It's been an invaluable opportunity. I think one of the best things that you can obtain from any sort of program is just the experience. As we move forward to our fall semester and as we move forward in life, I hope that they're confident and that they know that what we're going to be doing in the future is hopefully what they're doing for us, which is helping other people achieve their dreams and goals.
Not all superheroes wear capes. David Zachary is definitely a superhero for his advocacy of the ESBP and his commitment to see students succeed.